Hello, first, now good evening. The program in the watch now wrote a issue from Independent Television, Edo State, Nigeria. Yes, last week, Monday, and last week, Friday, we apologize. Yes, we will be on air. I don't know if we'll be on air, but yes, we will give honor to who honor is due because in the room, we say we will reach out to you, we will watch us today, and of course, of one person, that will be somewhere beneath the and the Honorable Mayor Council to Edo and Delta State. And of course, you know, see every September, we will do in birthday. And that is why, if you see that period, we'll be taking the honor, and that is why we'll do some other things. But we are fully back now, and we'll be spread our tentacles around the whole country, around the whole world, to bring information about how those states and this country to develop. Of course, we see this rainy season in many, many to the watch now. People for hydrological agency, they tell us, say, yes, rain will go. Many people will need the flooding area. Area when we see water, they mean they come out to. For Edo Delta, so many other states like that, they don't let us know down. But again, what around here, we didn't see them, they talk about this money too. And our brothers and sisters in South Africa, and we thank that our brother too. When we say do volunteer in plane, scenic, they say bring those people back. Then back to Edo State before we come to Semugo, this issue of, I think in the month of August, yes, Welu Market burn. Now fire don't enter Lagos Street. So many people don't know that thing. My brother, if you're Safari, they're waiting for us. And the man, when we say we send, or the family send, when we say go read book, go professor, and you do for us. May I feel welcome, Prof. Prof, good evening, sir.
Good evening, my brother.
Prof, you do well.
Good evening, my brother.
Hello, buddy.
Good evening, sir.
So we just wear white and white. This is,
say, you know,
they will say, Alaji.
Alaji Apololo.
So for those who be say just the talk just now, not forget the rain when you say really the heat for this period, not be small. But those who be say the Lagos, that they tell me say for Lagos, it's not just the heat like that. I say, but when they come in, the way the thing come in, the heat come in, like say they don't come the different.
Yes, it be like that, but they don't really want us as a people. Hydrological agency don't tell us say all these other African countries won't release water for their dam. And we were ready for plenty water. And I don't think say that kind of advice from say they give us, even with the railway on the joint, not going to take lightly. But even from that, that's why you see, at times, my brother, I go tire the kind country where we won't live for our children. Because with all of those advice, you know, but when we say you hear most of those kind of things, anything that had to do with a little threat to life, see the way they take out. For almost 2 weeks now, we hear that all those people had hydrological engines, this one of the talk, which government fire starter in anywhere. You see, say they make any attempt to see, say there was a, maybe they evacuate people from this.
Well, now you tell us at the time that they say the SA, they may have you don't see forget, maybe that go one with that SA.
Yakubu go one.
Yakubu go one. Have you not been using talking that they say don't they make plan? It don't make settlement for some part of Edo North. It don't make settlement for Edo Central. It don't make settlement for Edo South, where people go stay. How they take care of themselves. For the, you don't see forget that one, Nana.
No, let me say. But now, nah, what did you tell me?
Now they talk. You say because why, remember, you say no government agency. They make plan at all.
Nah,
so
see,
now I refresh your memory of what you talk.
FA, not even just to make plan. Now they say make them leave. Because yes, the water must come.
They made them go where government don't put for grant, where they want to go settle.
Okay.
Let me say government, they make plan with that, have you?
No, no government not the make plan, because if there's a government, they move, no.
At that place where they want to go settle, put, who no, make that place
no,
there?
No, be ordinary people like you and me.
Mm-hmm.
Go make that place ready for people where they won't never quit from their various places. Now someone go do them. The person, if he be say, now government go tell and say, go do this one. But the problem we get for this Nigeria, now God could just save us. Even when they carry short places for people to go and stay, we don't make provision to make life good for them. Where then they go? Because that is the fear of so many people. As you say, they talk, say, leave where water they come, water go full this place. Some will go to church, some will go to mosque to go and be praying water should not come. And this is something that they already predicted. So it time, happen. It must happen. We look for solution where none exist. And even the kind of solution that we prepare, no be adequate one. Unlike waiting they happen for Obodo Yibo places. where they will know there will be disaster. They will have prepared, they will have, you know, projected when the disaster will come. In case of disaster, this is the place we prepare for the place, for the people. And people will be staying there just like they are living their almost normal life. No be like that for here, like that for here, my brother.
You know what makes me take fear, Ibu? Again, one plane, bless the plane, can't get issue. To the extent that they come to another plane, they got that plane. That's what they say. I cannot go. They talk with another Sabi. There was a plane. I think that Canada, that will get issue that time. They come to another plane. Him say, that is
even close. Man.
That is to tell you the extent to which they the plan.
Mm-hmm.
Talking about planning in the FA. Now, thank God, say, probably. If you watch news yesterday, I be yesterday, I be there yesterday. I became that very, I be chairman of this Nigeria wanting
diaspora.
If you listen to what she did talk concerning this, our brothers and sisters, when we say their APs help us evacuate from South Africa, you go shame. As you speak now, if you listen to that man, he say they are giving them a chance card of 40,000 naira. They are giving them a mega gigabytes. Some state government have actually started making preparation. Lagos state government is going to give them 20,000 naira, and we are going to profile them. After that, so many people are then, the bank contingency will later come in. That is what you are telling.
No, what will be the expert to make you talk?
You are telling somebody who say he gets wife and children, he can't come from South Africa. Say they will later go and meet bank of contingency. That means the federal government as an entity never make any adequate arrangements to say if these people come, this and this and
no,
this.
What will be the expert say they won't do for them?
Okay, sir, they just consider we don't go ask.
No, I ask you, what will be the expert say they won't do for them?
Man, where come up for your house? Don't live. You get one woman with that, they say she don't date South Africa 12 years. They use fire, burn the shop. When we say they do nails, they come back with two children. The other one, all those were some 5 years, some 8 years, some 10 years.
So many when they inside the country since where they
were. What did they don't do for
what
them?
What did they don't do for them?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You know,
Alina, that one you go first look now. The one when they grant, where they want come from their committee. Those are even they come from Oyibo country.
whatever they even carry come, those way they house,
they wait for them to follow the what job
carry come. Because some of them are still better past people where they here. That is the truth. The fact that they just left South Africa in a hurry. It's unfortunate. We are in a country where we don't prepare for anything at all. Because I was reading one article sometimes ago where people they talk, say, when those people come, the government should not fail them as the government failed them in the past. Because if the government then, as at the time some of them were living, if the government of various period had done what they supposed to do in terms of providing employment for those that are employable amongst them, providing enabling environment for those that have entrepreneurial ideas, majority of them would not have ventured into traveling out of the country. It's frustration. You are at the age of 35. You are at the age of 40. You know, see any sign say you dey live the life of a normal 35-year-old man. Normal 40-year-old man. No wife, no children. At the age of 40, 45, there are people like that. Now, frustration, they make people, some persons travel, say, well, if this place no better, we could go to another place. Maybe things go better there. The government way they here, it don't fail them. Now they don't come back. They don't come make another. They don't come meet another government. We won't fail them. Because person where you give 20,000 naira, we can take chop. You give them 20,000 naira from Lagos. If you want enter more to enter reach Benin, at least he go spend 5,000 naira.
The money don't almost finish now. Before
it don't almost finish. If they go Uromi or Ekpoma from Benin, you go spend another money. Within 1 day or 2 days, the money don't finish. And that is where we they think, say, we they talk, say, waiting be humanity in us. Now, that, now this time, we they have supposed to show up. Because person we they there, we rush come. Nobody say anything, say, go come now.
Yeah, but then,
now condition.
Now, they go see some go say, at the time when life take the sweet for and for that side, he remember all the house.
That is why I say the humanity, yeah. Every day inside us. Now this time we're supposed to show up.
Because when you be maybe one your family member, you did that side. At the time when they did there, you don't know whether people where they decide they exist. They look people where they as if say those ones not join. Like many of them, where they got opportunity to come up for outside the country. When you see and when they from there, they look who they Nigeria. You just be like, say, those where they Nigeria, say, now people see me that way they exist.
Well,
you mean people see they there.
No,
so
no.
When people they that kind of condition, now when you not think say people they exist, gree, he can come back home. How you think say they'll receive them?
Well, it depends on the way such person they behave when they did, when they did there. Because from waiting with they hear from people we don't go, we don't come back. Nobody the way we they hear about Obodo Oyibo, South Africa, Rossi, Nain Rossio. People they suffer.
Prof,
seriously.
But Prof, it says government we the you know why I bring this matter again? You remember Libya returning?
Mm-hmm.
They say people won't come from Libya now, mostly from Edo. The IOM help government bring them. Now, even like say those people, even without those people, come like say they're not be citizens of this country. Nah, now citizens of Edo State, Edo Nigeria. Because you don't get anything when I don't see say federal government give to them.
You just see talk one thing, say most of the Libya returnees say be like say nah, Edo. The federal government set as gender and say those who come Libya returnees, you get one amount with them, one start to the share for them. And you get one offices where they want to occupy. And then you can't know, say, nobody has to look and say plenty for it. Though. Just that, just be like said, though, it can't be like, say, the publicity. Can't they? At the time, the federal government said they make some agenda that day. And then you can't know, say, who will do? They get liberated on this. Kogi. They get, when government, the federal government start to make plans of money where they want to share. Before that plan, but like I said, they'll be expect some money from the international body.
Even as you mentioned, assist. As you mentioned, Edo alone. Don't think, say, na the number we come to Edo, it will be the same number. We go register. Suppose if government open office, it go triple. Some way they Lagos, go say, na Libya ain't come from. If then they carry identity come from Libya, you go see person we no come up from this, they go carry that identity. You go tell them, say yes, we come together. And how you go take differentiate them? That is the problem.
But in this situation, my brothers, we not fix a person because right now federal government never play any major role. The ones we don't come so far, help is very good the first time. Second time, help is go, and I believe it will go the third time.
What?
So which rule now?
The APS way they always say measure me now private person.
Now private excuse me. If you not be just private person, there is nothing free, even for free time. There is no way we go talk, say the man do am free of charge. Go here, blow empty, go South Africa.
So far now, federal government, nobody don't make comment now.
If they make any comments, the kind contribution we government don't make, if you know hear them. But all I know say this for this Nigeria where we did. Not many people get that kind of large heart. Say you go carry, you go blow empty plane, go South Africa.
No, say the parliament for Abuja still invite them, and if you see the way they say applaud them.
Applaud them.
When they be saying go there. Say, you mean say person get this kind of heart to help in citizen.
Well,
it shows say with that one a local show say federal government not if not, I be clear that very for still to come inside.
Yes,
as we just say
the airplane, when we say these people can't. Now she the enter go come. Now, you not to say
federal government.
Therefore, sit talk and no politician.
This. Instead, we go, the Bank of Industry we assist. Some state government have we assist. As in, federal government every grandfather. I've been every father. Now they get a larger chunk of allocation and everything. As in, we, I never really see the responsibility when we say federal government take as the head of the house.
Well, for as for me, I won't say government no day responsible. We feel the talk say, waiting we expect make government do, they no do reach them. But to say they no do at all. For instance, I'm coming. Abike Dabiri will go there, do the arrangement. No be only say, in we come, say, na that one, he won't do.
Person approval for him.
And the Nigerian embassy for South Africa too, they get their own, we then they do. They profile all the people, we won't work out, we won't come from that place. I even read, it get papers with those people supposed to supply. For instance, those of them will not get immigration paper to enter South Africa. We enter there through corner. They're supposed to produce such papers before then go start, they carry them come. So it's the Nigerian embassy there that find a way to, you know, iron out most of those things for them to be able to come.
So that they feel come out.
You know, the problem that many may have there, it's just like someone will come out from here, go Lagos. Things no come better. If they sleep under the bridge, if they sleep anywhere where you see. If you don't get enough money to enter Moto from Lagos back to Benin, we don't see plenty like that. You understand? If it be like that for some of them too, we did that side. They don't reach there. But to gather enough money
to return back,
if it be problem.
Okay, make we come off on that one. Of course, everybody appreciate that, our brother. But this idea, when we say President Muhammadu Buhari, I think it will go for UN and General Assembly for Geneva. This idea, see, you know, go report these people to UN that Nigeria and South Africa go iron it out. If not, see, this our brother, huh? Take that bold step. See, it provide place, make everybody want make it come. You just say South Africa for even come back to Nigeria. Because the thing don't happen once, happened several times. Now so would they see for paper and everything could be here before now. Now this attempt on this our brother couldn't do. Now he can't bless, he can't trigger this kind of, if not, South Africa, since Prof, now you read the book now. South Africa don't come back to Nigeria, I apologize before.
Well, it don't take another dimension. Of course the thing happened in 2008. It happened in 2015. Mm-hmm. Now that it happened at a larger scale, maybe that time where it happened, you know, involve direct killing, barbaric killing of Nigerians as well as fellow Africans. But this one don't vex many people. Even if you won't say make people they go, there should be a more civilized way of doing that. Of course, when Nigeria do their own, in early 80s, up to about 1984 or 1985, when they say make Ghana go, you know, those of us were young then, we only they hear Ghana must go. Eh? Now when we they grow up small, we can't know say now that kind bag we Ghanaians they take carry their load. Now in then turn to Ghana must go. That time, Nigerians, we know here, say, maybe because we are younger, we know
no,
here, say.
No time when they take key Ghanaians.
Uh-huh, they know key Ghanaians. Mm. As they know key Ghanaians, how come other Africans go South Africa? You could not control your people. They come, they born human being alive. Fellow human being like you.
No, but my question be, say, you believe, say, Mr. President, not supposed to report this matter to UN and Africa Union. Say two of them go settle now. Why? Because if not, we say we take this bold step, say we call to bring our people back. South Africa, they would talk, say, in fact, they're not even ready to pay any compensation to Nigeria.
Mm-mm.
They were even boasting.
You see, there are different comments where people they make. I remember one of the opposition leaders for South Africa, I can't remember his name. A black, a young man, younger than the president. He said they don't complain about the situation of economy, about the political situation. People supposed not to do this kind of thing to fellow Africans. He they condemn them. And you know, when this kind of thing happen, even in Senaclan, they find a way of resolving it diplomatically. Because whether we like it or not, Nigeria cannot be pushed aside in any part of this Africa, even in any part of the world. The same thing with South Africa. So it's like you have two big brothers fighting. In their own sense, I'm not holding brief for any of them. In their own mentality, they could be thinking this one now, family affair, make we find way to suffer. Nobody say we go call people from Obodo Oyinbo to come and call the...
But the South Africans, they're not ready. They're not ready before.
But, Prof, the way these South Africans take go about them, not see anything like brothers when you want to resolve issue, because they always talk and say the person went too far. They went too far.
Nobody is denying that.
The way they take go, so I don't see any reason why Mr. President go talk say Nigeria and South Africa, they go resolve them together with the way South Africa take treat us.
You know,
that's the main thing. If we go there, then go even be the first thing we go put for table.
You see, I'm not a diplomat, but the little way we know about them, they say when this kind of thing happen, the first thing, one of the bold step that they will take will be to recall their ambassador from that place and also find a way to close their embassy. There are steps they will take. The moment they take the first one, second one, the other people, they too go understand, say, this thing, they go to the extent where we no expect.
Because today, the information we gather so far, that the South African airline, we see they always a fool. At least for the past 2 weeks now, called the blue empty.
Right, from here to South Africa.
Yes,
from here to South Africa.
South Africa.
Blue empty, not called the fool again. So many people say they don't ready. Some of them will say they won't go there for tour and all of those things. They call to shift their base to another place.
To
Dubai and other African countries. They leave South Africa. You understand? So then they feel the things most. Even
no, they not say anything bad. May they continue. May South Africa not just look and see, say, even though any plane not come to South Africa, the way they take behave show say they feel live on their own without any other person. As if you say they don't get all the resources where they need as a country, they don't need any other person, mostly like Nigeria. I think I don't see any complaint inside. I think I wait till they even want.
May anybody
not come to their country because they don't get enough to eat, enough to drink. They don't need any person. Maybe wait till they just display. And like I always talk, South Africa don't know say who get today, not get tomorrow. When they face their own, they see the way all Africa they around them. And wait till they do so. If you even be saying no with them, we do this thing, we can't taste for them. Now mark what they don't put for ground. When it be say, it go out to clean. Now wait till they just do things, say they don't do them. And they don't go away with them. Some of them now will keep people, destroy things, bomb people. The office say now they don't do and they don't go. If you even be say the generation, when they never even born, then they'll come to tell the history of what South Africa do Nigeria, or what happened to Nigeria, or what happened to other African country when it did South Africa. Nobody will be saying no, they get challenged for life. Nigeria get challenged, will be saying, with the pass through today. No, me saying, we will just continue. We know, say, one way or the other, we will go pass and we will still come out. But what South Africa do us as Nigeria, now one thing when it be say go there for history of this country, when it be say, we always from one generation to another generation,
related
they relate to our children. Say, see what is this country, South Africa, what did they do to us? Mm-hmm. So when they say the play where they go South Africa is empty, South Africa say with their behavior, say even though any plane not come their country, they get not to eat and not to drink. They don't need any person. And no problem.
Well, there are
goes on. Before we come for South Africa matter, if Tom say the way they call the shame, the boo, that South Africa president for Robert Mugabe, better, he never be ready to even make comments because, but, Prof, I don't understand. No commitment from the South African government from almost 2 weeks when the matter take happen. No yep. Really commitment. Now, when they call go Mugabe better for Zimbabwe, when we say, as they make speech, oh, because you know, say, before Mugabe turn to, waiting come finally turn to, he really stand and fight. You know what I'm saying? But when it comes, as they make speech, hey, yeah, because the Malawians, the Tanzanians, some people from there, they call
the Zimbabweans,
and all those names, all of them call the Buam. That was when Blair said, come apologize publicly. I think it was the next day. Now he come begin to send envoy to Nigeria and other African countries. Maybe they go apologize. Before now, now make me just tell you, Prof, say, before now, all this matter, and unless maybe somebody go correct me, and I say South Africa send person say, may they come back to Nigeria and say something like that happened. Unless maybe I'm not correct.
No, to me, if it's the
it's unfortunate. Because whether we were at fault, I mean, Nigerians as well as other Africans, whether they were at fault or not, the fact that you did what human beings ought not to do to them, it was enough for you to say, we are sorry. Of course, waiting the people do, one cannot say, from the beginning to the end, the government of South Africa, now you send them. But where you have people where they are under one government or the other, and there is this bottled anger, increasingly gathering in the society, there will be a time when the thing will just burst. And people will start.
No, but even when it busts for South Africa, with my brother Kololo, they try to talk. At least the police for South Africa, now both will be said be federal government agency, mm-hmm. Federal government. If you see the attitude of the police for South Africa when these things they go on, it don't show sign of say they're not there in support, the government
is
not there in support.
That is
our citizens of this country, they try to fight back by attack some of the property of South Africa, where we say they get for Nigeria.
Yes. Police go attack
I them. Know the role when our Nigeria police play. I know people where we say they arrest, try them for court. I know from different places, the IG give directive to Commissioner of Police for every state, may they go protect any of those South property, African, any property of South Africa, when it did anywhere for this country, may they go protect her. And the IG can make statements, anybody, when they cash, they go deal with them. And those where they cash, we know the way our police they deal with them. We know the way police they arrest them. We know the way they don't take care of them, they try them for the law court. But when this one, they go on for South Africa, the attitude of the police there, just do as if say,
now go catch them.
Now go catch them. They some, are rule inside. They don't feel anything, say anything
some
bad.
Some of our citizens even tell us, even before now,
that they
fight
laugh.
Happened between Nigeria and South Africa, and they killed the Nigerian, a woman.
Hmm.
The South African police know the person who say killed the woman husband, but they will just bury the matter.
You see, one of the things where they go on there, na high crime rate, particularly even against women. The crimes are being committed by South Africans and others alike. And the problem with them, say, part of the problem with them, see them get, be say, when those things they happen, they at times attribute such crime to foreigners. Say, no, be South Africans, they do them. But in most cases, when they profile the culprit, the person will do the bad thing, they no go announce them, say, now from this country it come from, or not from South Africa. But their assumption is that once a crime is committed,
Nigeria.
Nigeria. Foreigner. Nigeria okay. And others.
Make we just enter our governance, but we'll come back home tomorrow. About 2 months ago, Welu Market, Welu Spare Farm Market now, catch fire. Last week again. This week again, a bit different. I don't know, within the week, this Lagos City again, catch fire. Effie, how long can we continue? And all these people now, waiting, where did they get delivered? How many of them are going to feed the give money? I don't know. Where can we solve this problem?
Now, government want me the burner. And government want make the those places they catch fire.
How
person go get put money for that kind of place? You not think of the fire. If fire enter, say one put different places where be say should in case it happen. Where be say you get water to take control, you get one small mini fire service for that kind of place. So when you not make plan for that kind of public place, what do you go expect? If you live here, person will even get one small hotel, one small kiosk, you go make provision, say should in case fire enter this place. Now you go see some dog, come put different alarm. If person just smoke cigar at all, as the smoke just go, you just see alarm. Then the next thing with that alarm, you just see the put small place where you say water. You call the spray water, small things. We go call the spray water for that kind of place. As the alarm starts to blow, those things will start to the spray water. Maybe those will be say ready for business now. So when you get a place like that, well, and that kind of plan all day there. So what do you do? When it go up now, fire, fire, fire. You make fire, 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 finish, everybody enter house. So after the Welu fire incident, you go back now to see whether plan still the ground.
After Welu now, don't enter
the No, even the same Welu, yeah. After the not be the old Welu bone. Now some part. So if as we just the talk now, say fire enter Welu again now, what is be the plan with the ground?
Nothing.
So why you go say a fire enter well. So now as they want an enemy fire.
Professor Nidi.
Well, it's part of the nonchalance of our government. And it's not too late to. It gets somewhere where I go. Where people where they work, where they employ for that place. Your work not to as you are journalist, so
yes, sir.
Then go give you the opportunity to know how to, I mean, to learn how to
quench fire.
Now voluntary training. If not this one, if not that one, you say you won't learn, join within you they do. So that anywhere you find yourself to render such service, you will not be afraid. When we have people for Welu, we have people for Lagos Street, nothing stops the government, employs fire servicemen to give them basic training.
That if they get the facility.
If they feel by the facility, they feel by the facility. It's a matter of, if possible, rent a small shop, make all of them, they contribute money to maintain that shop. Train some persons, one or two, that will be there in case of fire service, in case of fire. No, be say person go talk, say, after all, for the whole of 6 months, I will get fire.
Okay, Muku, first of all, join our brother from Taraba. Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening.
People would like to know your name and your office again. You know?
My name is Balada Nabo.
Okay.
SSA Media, that is Senior Special Assistant to the Governor of Taraba State. On media and publicity.
Okay, first of all, we'll congratulate you and your governor for the victory at the court.
Thank you.
Okay, the last time we'll talk, we know we discussed so many issues. First of all, the thief and the jukuns at the same time, the problem of these killings in Taraba. So far, we'll start with the issue of the jukuns. How far?
Well, we are experiencing some respite now. There is some calm in the area, especially after the meeting in Abuja.
Between who and who now?
Between Tiv and Jukun elders. They met in Abuja, and the federal government was represented by the secretary to the government of the Federation. It is the first time that the federal government is actually intervening at that level. And since that meeting, there has been some relative peace, and the governor of Taraba State also followed it up immediately with a security meeting where far-reaching decisions were taken to appoint a 30-member committee to be made up of 15 from the Tiv side, 15 from the Yukun side, to find a lasting solution to the problem. I think that has been very well received, and people are happy, and there is some relative calm in the area for now.
Okay, but I beg you, going to speak Pidgin English, you know, so that Pidgin will speak.
Okay, sorry.
So, what about this issue of kidnapping and herdsmen killing and all of those things? Because our crew won't come to Jalin Guna, but would they fear me, they not go catch us for road?
It may be like that too. Things don't be better small.
Okay.
Small. Things don't be better small. It may be as it be before. Since that time when they arrest Wadume.
Yes.
A lot of attention done they come to Taraba State by security agencies. Many security agencies are patrolling the state. We still have a curfew. We're still day ground. Curfew still there, but we don't modify it. It's now starts from 12 midnight and end 6 a.m. Because that now the period where these people, bad people, they come out. So, but affect business again. We don't carry them far to 12 midnight to 6 a.m.
Okay, more we'll talk about education now. So far, how does it run a primary education for Taraba?
Primary education, education na priority for various governor Darius Ishaku's administration. He makes sure say he provide the thing where they call instructional materials, that is books and all that things where they need for primary school, for secondary school, so that they will go encourage better quality for teaching. Apart from that, he employed 3,000 teachers for primary school, and these 3,000 teachers don't change many things.
Before we come off for here, we won't ask you, you get one problem we won't get for this side. I don't know whether I will now still get that problem, the issue of fire. How, if fire happened for market, how now they do them? What is how now they resolve them?
We thank God, we never experienced anything like that for Taraba State for many years. But if fire happens, we get firefighters now. We have firefighters. They get their vehicle containing water where then they in various locations, at least I sure say then they major towns for Taraba State.
Major towns?
Yes.
Like how many of you boast of? Like how many of you also key maybe every local in every local government or every town or every house?
We have 16 local governments, but not only in the local government areas. I think we have if we are to count, we have more than in about 40 towns in Taraba State.
40?
40 towns.
40, yes.
And how many fire service will I get?
It's only one, but the facilities where they provide for them, that's what I'm talking about.
What will they talk now?
Firefighters.
Yes, as in the vehicles.
Is it the vehicle or the personnel?
The vehicle.
Vehicle, not the personnel.
That's what every station gets a vehicle.
So give and take, if they say Taraba now, how many vehicles gonna get for fire?
Functional ones.
That is why I'm telling you, if it is about functional one, I cannot say, because I have not seen them move recently.
Okay, we feel just say plus and minus, like how many? Plus and minus, like how many?
At least we don't have less than 20 that are working. I know that as a matter of fact, but I cannot say all the 40 that I'm estimating are all working. I cannot say so because I don't know their conditions. I've not checked recently.
Okay. No problem. What will happen? See, we'll call you back again on Monday. May you go find us. Let us know because we'll try to do comparison.
Okay, I don't know, but I'm not. I don't know whether I'll be back for Jaling or by Monday. I know they down now. I did Abuja.
Okay.
So until then.
All the same, sir. But if you never come back, maybe when you're ready, you let us know.
Okay, thank you.
All right. We'll salute to anything join us this evening from Abuja.
Oh, thank you. God help you.
All right. I see. You see now. Plus or minus,
they get it. Say maybe give and take 20, then they go get. Because if you know, if you get business, you say you don't plan for fire. Even when you even there, house, you don't get fire extinguisher for us. Now, see, risk it be. How much will you get market like Welu market? You don't get fire vehicle when you see if you say you want to take question. After they don't spend that kind of money for that kind of place. To say fire enter that place, but just they look. Nobody think of how we'll take conscience. And get as a be now. Even those way, even they do all this hotel now, go to different hotel. They get different pipe when it be said then go put for the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Most of the hotel house at times I just want to open and may I see. As I just open and the water will just pump out. So that if it happen, the fair use that one to survey the situation before other help go come. Not like Welu. Welu market just was born that day, no help from anywhere. I asked the chairman of the Welu, he said the only thing they feed do, they'll carry bucket, go nearby us, go they use bucket, they look for water.
From bowl.
Just imagine. For neighboring house, they'll go they use bucket, go they fetch water. For that kind of place where they don't pump that kind of money. Huh.
Professor, well, you know why we're talking? This Taraba when it's talking, this is an avoid small state. No, say big like that too. Mm-mm. No, I think no be Taraba.
See all this when we say waste that day.
See all of this, huh? Those are millions of bills. And you know why this thing they be like this?
This one now Welu or
now Welu be this one. What waste that this money? Even to buy one engine, you know how much one engine be?
One engine for vehicle. You see, at times, some of us we day market, we day stingy to ourselves.
How?
The reason why I talk can be same. If you know how much they make for one shop in a day, and person can't tell you, say, from this one, make you contribute 200 naira, for instance, per day. You know, at the end of the month, that one fee be 6,000 naira. If we are up to 600, we are up to 100, we they sell different things. 6,000 naira times 100, that's 600,000 naira. That one will be enough to buy, to sink a bowl. I'm coming.
Get her wrong because ordinarily, you hear what is my brother told us. He said they get 20, and you know now you know the story.
No, Apololo, may we let prof. See, prof. See what did they happen? Even for Igbo country, then they face that challenge. Anywhere you can say money, can't donate money, you must hear those kind of talk. See what did they do? You'll be like person want give us to person rent. You go think of you go pay electricity. You go pay for water, you go pay for gas, they will carry the tea. That's how you both they do one. As you want to give the house, put the house rent, you can't put all of the inside. You give us house rent. When the person go pay the house rent, now inside now,
all the services go pay. All the services go
pay for this, pay for this, pay for this. Like that Welu market. If you say me they come, they pay 1,000 naira for what? They not go pay. But all you need to do is say, as you want rent the store out, who want rent store for that market? Put all these things inside. You know, say fire fee enter. This one fee enter. Money to take rent store, you look all this one together and put on top of the store. Once they pay the store money, withdraw this money to take all these things for that market. After they don't pay money for a store, you can say, when I can pay 1,000 to 2,000, maybe they take for fire. They don't go pay.
Why I talk them? Even when the government decide not to do such thing, na person we wear shoe, no wear the pinch am. Fire no be something we feel give person second chance. As he come, not to just turn everything to ashes. No magic will bring them back. But if you use that kind of thing, that kind of money as your own sacrifice to this thing, you can do it within 1 month. Get the bowl with water. And that is why I said earlier on that government is supposed to provide necessary training to people. So that before fire people go even come, before firemen go come, you will have done it to some extent. And when they come, you know the kind of assistance you could give them. But a situation whereby you go day market, you day office, no sense of how to apply this kind of thing. In my own view, we feel they teach them for school, just like road safety, they give drivers some training. That's what we're supposed to get training for some of the basic things. Because where the thing go happen, the personnel where they train for that, feel no day there. But as you go and get the training of how to do it to some extent, you'll be able to salvage the situation to some extent. Otherwise, that's all we could just the rigmarole.
But Prof, for where things they work, na individual now, we can't plan on how to safeguard your own environment.
When you say that market, now government,
na government market, na government, na government, government.
Well, if
na individual community plan on how to
excuse me, as a can't be government market. If government knows say they won't do the right thing, they should employ just like the normal security that you train to be guarding the market. You train people to, in case of this is your own responsibility. They can be doing shift. If government employs such person, fine. If the government no employ them, the people can also contribute that as part of their security. It's a matter of safeguarding their property.
All right, we salute again with Angelus.
Prof, thank you very much. You well, and we salute Madam the children we release you this time for us.
Thank you very much.
My wife and Madam Amagato Koizzi.
You are welcome, sir.
It's not very easy because man, we don't read book like you. See, they call this, they call the speak pidgin, not the small thing.
Thank you very much.
Pololo, how about
you? I do.
How baby now?
Baby day. All right, so we salute everybody when we say join us this evening for this program. But Monday we'll do it again on this program and we'll discuss more issues. Maybe we'll do fire conscious. So Thomas Ado, they always talk and say fire, now very good servant, but not bad master.
When it goes set. And before I come out, don't forget to say federal government don't make sure say the price of gas it come down. I be say many people can't get interest now to say they want to use gas. I bet take care for us. So teach your children. Teach your word, maybe say they want to use that for us to prevent, maybe say, may fire no enter us. Teach them every necessary things and no need to keep that gas for inside kitchen. Let them there outside. In the case they open that down, may see where the hell right. Could they go outside. I think teach them well, it's very important when you be say they use gas for us. God bless all of you now.
Amen.